What's happening right now is that we are chopping my hair. We're gonna donate my hair. Cut off about 12 inches. Can you get back there, Emily? So, can you see my waist in here?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so it goes down to my waist.
Okay.
And Emily, my baby sister, just so happens to cut hair. Oh, somebody needs to film at you cutting it.
I can just set it right here.
Okay, yeah. And then, Emily cuts hair and she's gonna do this for me and it's gonna be good. Right? It's gonna be good. That's probably the cake that you had in my hair.
Yes, it is.
Yeah. Are we super pumped?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
Should it be right here, maybe?
No, because it needs to almost be like further away, so it's good. And I'll check it back before I put the rubber band, like that I cut it, you know?
Yeah. So many people.
Did you really comb my hair out?
Yeah.
What?
But
no,
not,
she's
not
getting
this,
older.
But not this long. I'm getting older. I'm old.
Mm. So that's exactly 7.
That's 5.
So that's exactly 12 to right here.
Okay, you think that's good?
Yeah.
Amount?
Cut it.
Yeah.
And like enough for the
yeah,
for the donation?
Yeah,
and
it's this.
Are you sure?
Yes.
That's a good amount?
Yes.
It doesn't even look like 12 inches.
You should get a wig and.
Jordan, is that enough?
Yes, that's
that
enough.
That I'm donating?
I promise.
That's
I'm
going
to go like a half inch shorter to make it
yes.
even, and it's clear to right here.
Okay.
Cut
okay.
it.
Okay, Jordan.
Oh, gosh.
Jordan, I'm so glad you're here.
Ready?
Jeez.
Wait, Hallie's coming. Let Hallie see. Is that Hallie? Hallie, look. Will you film Hallie? No? Really fast? Okay.
You made a toast. That is so short. Oh my gosh. That's way short.
Look at Jordan. Jordan, why are you doing that? Dude, that's
Rachel.
Really pretty. Oh my.
Dude.
It goes to right here.
It's so long right here. It's
yeah,
gonna be up
you have
here.
To think about it. It had to go back into
the ponytail.
Oh my
gosh, I'm not even gonna be able to pull my hair back for work. Dude, that's pretty gorgeous hair, am I right?
Yes.
Is it?
Yeah, look at it. Do you have the camera on it?
Yeah.
I think it's beautiful.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go to bed.
Monkey, give me lovies.
That was weird.
Dude, that's like a makeup
mm-hmm.
brush.
It's like a brush.
Mm-hmm. Come here, give me a lace. I love you. I love you, baby.
Okay.
I'm gonna miss you.
I'm gonna miss you too.
I love you, sweetheart.
Love you.
Will you respond to my text messages?
Yeah.
Your chin is right and tickling me to sleep.
I love you.
Okay, we gotta wash you now.
Oh.
Separation anxiety?
Not really.
Like Jackson?
Holy crap. What do you mean like Jackson?
Jackson.
Oh, with his tooth? Right? Two family members?
I just love his tooth.
It is going to be tons easier, right? Oh my gosh. Oh, it's so short. What do you guys think? Too short? I'm
in a ponytail.
Am I?
Barely. Like, boing, 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 boing.
Yeah, I'm actually looking forward to being
grown up now.
Not so long.
Ooh, what is this?
It's just, this is called past tense. It's like a tension release.
Oh my gosh. Dude.
Emily already gives like the best hair washes. She massages your neck and your head.
And I feel like it's mainly like the neck that makes such a big deal. Because like when you get up, you're like, oh, you feel so like kind of more relaxed.
Oh my gosh, dude. Like seriously. Damn.
Especially since it was like yesterday, and then it was like kind of today, and
if it was just another day, I wouldn't. But I might. I don't know. I don't know how tired I am.
Right? Mirror real quick.
Really cool.
Lorraine's got it.
That was like an A-line. Oh my gosh. Is that an A-line, you guys? Is this even recording still? I don't even know.
Ugh. Yeah, it is.
What do we think? Cute for my drive tomorrow. It'll probably be destroyed by tomorrow though, so it's darling. So cute.
Not at all. No, look. See, look. It's all straight.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
I guess. Okay. It's going to be straight if I straighten it, right?
Yes, yes, yes.
Wow, that's darling.
It is, truly. Huh?
Man, I love those curls, dude.
Right?
I might have to get a curling iron.
And that one's just from Walmart.
How hot does it get?
You don't need it to get that hot, but this one gets up to, I don't know, this doesn't say. It has like a 1 through 50.
Oh, that's so pretty.
It is, right?
It almost looks like a natural wave.
Uh-huh.
I look like Jesus from the side here.
A little bit.
I look like Jesus right here. That's funny. Yeah, that's super cute.
And it's very forgiving, so it's like you don't have to have it like perfectly straight, you know? So it's like, it doesn't need to like have a curl and it's straight. Just as like it can be like...
So cute, Emma.
See, you won't need to curl that in the morning. You shouldn't.
Oh, no. I'm not. I can't though.
Here's the real review. Reveal.
I look old.
You do not. You actually look younger. And so the style too is in the front, which you'll notice I didn't taper this in. That might be something you'll notice too. So the style is not to have this fringe. See how I have this fringe right here?
Yeah, I don't like that.
Right. The style is to be very blunt. I'm actually waiting to cut my hair off to here. I'm cutting my hair off.
Oh.
Isn't it so cute?
It is a darling.
It way cute. It's way cute.
So cute. That's Emily. That's my sister. She did my hair. Thank you, Emily. Thank you.
I said even though I look like poo.
Emily, no you don't. She's the cutest. Okay, thanks for fixing my hair for my drive across the country. Baby, I gotta show you something. Can I show you? Can I show you my hair? Please? I wanna show you my hair, look. I got it cut. Your hair's longer than mine, baby. Mm-mm. Do you see it? Can you see that? Look. Tell me what you think, baby. Do you like it? You do? Is it too short? No? Can I see your face? I can't? Are you sad? Can I give you a hug?
No.
I can't?
I really want you.
Huh?
I want you.
Okay, bye-bye. What's the matter? Okay. But you like my hair? Good. I'm so glad you got to see it. You're the first one. Okay.